matters. Someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward.
It wasn't for you.
But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
Looks like our people are primed and ready to defend this.
Ran into this guy while on patrol. He was ranking all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism. Thought he was a nut job, but there's something about him I just can't put my finger on.
We're keeping these digs thanks to you. If John sends the Chosen in those awful planes. End is screwed.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
John, he's marked you. Oh, I'm sorry, honey. I'm so, so sorry.
Copperhead Rail was my second job. It was a graveyard then, too.
This is perfect hunt weather.
I wish I could relax in the foil.
Okay, let's go. Peggy sure did a number on this place.
Punch Buggy Cultist!
Smart thinking. Thought I was food for the worms there. All right, drive.
Thank you. We're back.
I'd be 6 feet under if you didn't save me. Thanks. Don't let John kill your partner, okay?
What the hell?
All right, dude, point it elsewhere.
Go
that fucking bird is attacking!
Finders keepers.
I'm on the move.
Fuck! Need to get cover!
That was intense. Why not? I can't believe what just happened.
Save me, please! I'm getting hurt real bad!
Thanks a million.
Copy. Right, I'm ready.
Stars.
In position.
Take what the dead don't need.
Hey there, name's Nadine, and I was hoping you could help me out. See, my grandpa had these comic books from when he was a kid. I guess since he knew none of his kids wanted them, he sold them. Thing is, I wanted them, and now grandpa's gone thanks to the cult. I don't have anything to remember him by unless I can get those comics back. If you could find the comics for me, I'm sure I could make it worth your while. I need the complete run. Generators are in short supply around here.
Good to go.
Peggy over there. Move it. Get my back.
Knows what they're doing.
The Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon. Anyone found to have caught one will be fined. So leave those sturgeon alone. Or, if you catch one, throw it back. Catch one, throw it back.
I'd say this business is saved.
Copy.
Watch it over me.
In position.
Thinking.